wish list is more transparency, but that is now being compromised by an alleged money laundering operation now under investigation. Bruce Rodriguez reports.
Regulators point to loopholes in the current anti-money laundering law, which are making it difficult for government to investigate a reported $100 million in illicit funds from Bangladesh laundered through casinos. Teresita Herbosa, chairman of the Securities and Exchange Commission, says we are only one of the few countries where casinos are not included in the anti-money laundering regulation.
We have international commitment. Worldwide, casinos are already covered. Maybe we're the few countries na lang which have not included casinos as covered first. But they see that there's some loophole in this giving of information, reporting obligations. They might consider that also as a deficiency on the part of the Philippines' financial system.
Meanwhile, Senator Sergio Smeña, author of the law, admits the current law didn't include casinos in the regulation because the lobby from concerned companies was too strong and they had to rush the bill's passage.
Senate is always being subjected to lobbying. That there's nothing wrong against that because everybody is allowed to give their information, is allowed to give their opinion about whatever pending bills we have. No, so that's what happened for. Because we were running out of time, May, June na, sinabi na lang namin, o sige, tanggalin muna natin yan. And so, we will just make do with what we have already. But I'm not saying just because you, sinabi ko, may naglalabi, may pera yan. No, that's totally different. That's bribery already.
But for now, casino regulator Pagcor says it is investigating the issue and has written two licensees as well as the Midas Hotel and Casino to explain the reported incident. Osmeño says it's now up to the next Congress to pass the needed amendments. He adds, the next Congress should strongly reconsider the bank secrecy law.
We have the strictest bank secrecy law in the whole world. Miro mo, Pilipinas, napaka-stricto ng bank secrecy law. At ayaw ilusion up ng kwan ng Congress yan. Why? You and I have our own guesses, no? Pero we have the strictest bank secrecy law in the world, and this makes for it's very easy for criminals to hide their money in the Philippines. As a matter of fact, we are one of the most active money laundering centers in the whole world.
This latest financial scandal draws attention to a crime that happens every day right under regulators' noses. Though Osmeña acknowledges it's not a gut issue for a majority of the electorate, it has clearly earned its place in the legislative agenda of the next Congress. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.